shaft. So here we go up through turn six. Just listen here. Oh, he hits the inside wall and it fires him to the outside wall. Big contact on both sides of the car there.
And this is following a very heavy contact last weekend.